Okay, so I'm going to be making a Deco Doom, well, Deco, or whatever you want to call it, pin. This is what my first one looked like. I didn't do the lid, but it's a pin. It's black. You can get these pins at Office Depot. These are the pins. They're just ballpoint. Office Depot, if you can read it so down. Yeah. This is the only place my camera would actually record good. So you only need a thin piece of whatever color. A longer piece to work for your pin. It's about the length of your pin, or longer. Then this piece is going to be, which is the smaller piece, for your lid. Then if you're doing polka dots or stripes, depends on what you want. Stripes, you would just make a sheet like this, and then cut it like this with a X-Acto knife. Mine's a little bit messy. Get a new one. I'm going to do polka dots, so I just have a coil of orange. So I'm going to do Halloween colors, which, in my mind, orange. Office Depot pin. So first off, you're going to disassemble. this is pretty easy. You just take out, pretty much you're just going to put these aside for now. I'll put this one with my other one. Oh, no, my other one's over here. Sorry. I'm going to make two at a time, so. So now you have these two pieces that you're pretty much going to cover. First, I'm going to put this piece of hair on my desk, sorry. I'm gonna choose the side I like. Think is prettiest. Okay. I think this side is the prettiest. So I'm gonna pretty much put that on. So, on the empty pin and line it up in the middle. And make sure I'm putting the imprint. Now we're going to kind of roll. So you want to cut that your excess off. Hopefully mine doesn't be ruined. Discard that for now. We're putting the rest of your clays. You're just gonna kind of put it together. Oops, I'm moving the camera. I don't know how this egg's strong though. I think it's top. Just cut that up. So now you just want to doing this. Tighten it up. Tighten. Just so you have like a lip of extra. And like, also, if you want to do like a bow then with your extra, you can do that. Because that's what I want to do. And I'm going to show you how I do my bow. I have a really simplified way. Because I hate complicated things. So now I'm just going to cut that, and then I'm going to take this, and cut the extra, so the top's going to be showing, because I covered that last, little extra. Now your pin's going like this right now. Now you're just going to stretch and roll. If you want, you can look at more videos, other videos of other people making theirs, but I haven't been able to have much luck in a lot of these, so I'm just gonna roll. So the camera doesn't affect their sync very well with my computer, but we're just gonna roll. So then we just have a pin. You see your top is covered. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and make my bow and set it up to the side. So, we're gonna just take our extra, roll it all together. And kind of flatten it out. I'm gonna cut off a little edge of that. check my phone real quick.
Okay.
And you don't want you have two even little bubbles. I want a bigger bow, so I'm gonna. Oops, I almost cut myself. Be careful with that if you're like the younger one. Yeah, good check. I don't want people suing me because of my video, because that'd be kind of unfair. Because it's your fault. You cut. I just yell and call you an emo kid. What was something you need to do me? It's about 5 minutes. Alright. A little bit more time. I should be finished. There we go. I'm gonna go and press. And now we're going. I'm gonna take a Sharpie. Kind of like press it. Form the bow. Like, hello kitty stuff. No. With our second color, we're going to take a little bit and roll it into a circle. And flatten. And then we're going to put it on. Okay, so, now, how am I gonna do this? I'm just, like, beating up this. I'm just gonna even this up. Smash the skin. And then we have a little rectangle. Take our rib. And this ridge right here, where we normally hook onto the pin. We won't be using it anyway, so just pretty much narrowing this here. Just cut too much off that side here. So just stretch it out again. That should be good for now. I'm just gonna kind of drift. And I'm just gonna put this wherever. You need extra clay. I'm not. I think he had a job, but I think he had a job. I'll just take this. Maybe not this. Yeah. I'm gonna trim the edge. And we're going to then put this on top. I'm just going to shake it and form it to the pin. And then we have the pin cap. And then on this 2 minutes, so I'm gonna make a part two. So far this is what your pin looks like. And part two will come up next.